Hey, this video is going to show you that the one who played the part of Carol Burnett, which was a popular television show for many, many years, will actually reveal to everyone that she, on stage, is a she, but in reality, she is a man. She will admit to this and literally show you the hoax that was played on the American public. How many women sat back and said, "Oh, I love the Carol Burnett show. I love Carol Burnett." And it's most, a lot of them were just women because they thought she was really a funny woman. Well, Carol Burnett is going to reveal to the public the real secret behind this actor. Now try to remember that history is a stage and actors are in front of you. And this is just sort of a demonstration that you can be so fooled so easily, and that a lot of the characters of history were just simply actors playing a role. Okay, let's take you to the Carol Burnett show and then sort of to the backstage and off the air, and Carol is going to get really, really revealing here.
People ask us, who does our costume? Well, I want you to know that the same fellow who does all of Cher's clothes, Bob Mackie, does mine. Now, I want you to see the kind of work that goes into one of these costumes. And the man is a genius, I must say, and he designs all these things. And I think, since we're not on in the family hour, that you can see this.
Okay, there's on stage and off stage. On stage, this actor, who really is a man, portrays a woman very successfully. In fact, probably almost the entire audience that viewed this show was under the impression that Carol Burnett was a woman. So think about it. What about history? What about modern events? Could some of the same dynamics be true? Well, this video was about showing you on stage, off stage. So I hope that you realize that in many, many ways, just like the Carol Burnett show deceived people, we've been deceived in so many other areas. Thank you for watching. This is the end of the video.